heat advisory remains in effect until 10 p.m. Central Daylight Time this evening. What? Heat index values up to 112. Where? Portions of South Central and Southeast Texas. When? Until 10 p.m. Central Daylight Time this evening. Impacts: hot temperatures and high humidity may cause heat illnesses. Drink plenty of fluids, stay in an air-conditioned room, stay out of the sun, and check up on relatives and neighbors. Take extra precautions when outside. Wear lightweight and loose-fitting clothing. Try to limit strenuous activities to early morning or evening. Take action when you see symptoms of heat exhaustion and heat stroke. To reduce risk during outdoor work, the Occupational Safety and Health Administration recommends scheduling frequent rest breaks in shaded or air-conditioned environments. Anyone overcome by heat should be moved to a cool and shaded location. Heat stroke is an emergency. Call 911. The forecast for Galveston and the surrounding areas. Heat advisory remains in effect until 10 p.m. Central Daylight Time this evening. Today, patchy fog this morning. Sunny.